My dear toy soldiers, first and foremost, I would like to convey my appreciation to each and every one of you for gathering in this digital bunker under the banner of Toy Soldiers Unite. You have all enlisted in the Army of Toy Soldiers as a result of experiencing, to some extent, the work I have done, be it through propaganda, personal interaction with other members of the Army, or through my artwork, words, and music. I am delighted to know that you have found something in my work that sparks a flame of passion within you. We are growing in numbers. Across land and sea, the Army of Toy Soldiers is truly grand, and we are expanding exponentially. What exactly does this mean? It means that there is a desire for such a gathering, that there is something missing from this world, and the toy soldiers are those who have found what it is missing within this movement. In the past, armies were created for bloodshed. Armies were trained to destroy. Armies were built to be expendable for a cause. In the past, an army meant war. The time has come for a change. In my vision, I aim not to repeat the past, but to forge a new path. To repeat the mistakes of the past is to cease to evolve. This army prepares not for destruction, but for creation. This army trains not with weapons, but with imagination. We are engaged not in a war of fear, but a war against fear. And together, we can fan the burning flames of passion, talent, vision, and creativity in a cold world. Indeed, many of us live in a cold world. A world where our talents are not encouraged, and our imagination is considered trivial. The Army of the Toy Soldiers is meant to embrace, with encouragement and fun, the positive aspects of this sad human species, for without creativity, we are a useless animal indeed. You're listening to this speech on a website that has been built for this cause. The name of this website is Toy Soldiers Unite. An appropriate name indeed, for that is precisely what the Army of Toy Soldiers is intended to do. Uniting, under the vision of a utopian playland, a world where fun and creative, positive movement takes place. This is a haven within a fear-drenched and negatively charged world. This is a home for the orphans of fun. And this home is not a place for argument. It is not the place for conflict. And it is not the place to bring the ugliness of this world into our home. There are many, many other locations on the net available for such ugliness. I thank you for being part of the Army of the Toy Soldiers. And I shall continue to appreciate with all my heart the beautiful imagination, humor, and talents of each and every one of you. Let us keep this home happy, warm, and inviting. Thank you.